kind of greatness this could be. Then the angel told her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. Now listen, you will conceive and give birth to a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High and the Lord. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his father David. He will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and his kingdom will have no end." Mary asked the angel, "How can this be, since I have not had sexual relations with a man?" The angel replied to her, "The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God. And consider your relative Elizabeth, even she has conceived a son in her old age. And this is the sixth month for her, who was called childless. For nothing will be impossible with God. See, I am the Lord's servant," said Mary. "May it happen to me as you have said." Then the angel left her. Luke chapter 1, verse 28 through 38.
So Mary and Joseph went to Joseph's hometown, to Bethlehem. In those days, a decree went out from Caesar Augustus that the whole empire should be registered. This first registration took place while Quirinius was governing Syria. So everyone went to be registered, each to his hometown. Joseph also went out from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and family line of David, to be registered along with Mary, who was engaged to him and was pregnant.
There were lots of other people in Bethlehem too, There were so many people, in fact, but there was no room for them in the inn. So they stayed in the stable, which is a place where the animals stayed warm and dry.
While they were there, baby Jesus was born, and Mary took him and wrapped him in a
shepherds were staying out in the fields and keeping watch at night over their flock. Then the angel of the Lord stood before them. The glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Don't be afraid, for look, I proclaim to you good news of great joy that will be for all the people. Today, in the city of David, a Savior was born for you, who is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be the sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped tightly in cloth and lying in a manger." Suddenly, there was a multitude of the heavenly hosts with the angel, praising God and saying,
glorifying and praising God for all the things they have seen in her, which were just as they have been told. Thank you.